Okay, here we are. We're at the back of the bowling alley, and you can probably see the camera set up behind the pins. What we're trying to do is to capture the pin action, and there's a couple of flash heads set up, 580s. The guy's just bowled now. That's looking nice. Getting some good action from the bowls. That's great.